Urban Airship was founded in 2009 to notify people of things that matter to them on their smartphone.
Our customers are looking for timely notifications. It's breaking news for media. It's sports scores.
Urban Airship is 9 years old, and we've murdered every database we've ever come across. And Bigtable is the only one that has reliably worked for us.
Our approach to implementing Google Cloud was to give ourselves a very hard 9-month deadline. And so the best analogy probably is a Mission Impossible theme song. The momentum just kept building and building, but it's been a big payoff because our reliability and stability has gone up, and our customers are really happy with the scalability.
With Google Cloud's help, the World Cup was a huge success for us, and we peaked our throughput at 400,000 messages a second. If we had still been in our colo, I think the World Cup would have not gone nearly as well.
For us at Next, we've got a variety of people that we've brought here, and they're really going to be focusing on a better understanding of some of the products we use today, like Bigtable and PubSub. And then everyone from Google Cloud is here, and our team really enjoys the ability to interact with everyone face to face.